Our usual approach in cognitive science and cultural evolution would be to use an experiment, bring people into the lab and ask them to play a communication game. The app is not a puzzle game. It's not about decoding symbols. It's not about figuring out cues. The only code that has to be broken is the language that you and the other players will build.